Now, this week we're looking at the technologies used in the teaching of digital solutions. Now, one of the aspects of digital solutions in terms of the assessment tasks is the development of mind maps. So there is a range of tools available to assist students in developing their mind maps. And these are generally used as opposed to doing it on pencil and paper or some other manual method. So have a look at these tools, become familiar with them, and we'll discuss these in the tutorial.